Okay, students, continuing our video then, we were addressing last time that the Earth in its orbit around the Sun is actually tilted, as shown right here. So if you can draw the Earth in its orbit, it would definitely look like this, sort of tilted over to its side, and not like this. In fact, we know that the Earth is tilted at 23.5 degrees. It would not be, say, inserted into its orbit at 0 degrees like this. I have an image here I'd like to show you, too, that it turns out that if you look at the tilt of many planets in the solar system, it turns out that tilts aren't that all that uncommon. So Mercury, for whatever reason, is actually not tilted very much. It's pretty much straight up and down, sort of the wrong way the Earth would look, right? Venus looks like it's straight up and down, but actually its so-called axial tilt is at 177 degrees. So Venus is tilted so much that it sort of is not even upright, because remember, upright might be something like this at 0 degrees. But Venus is tilted so much that it's actually at 177 degrees, so something in Venus's past actually caused it to flip all the way upside down. So Venus can sort of be thought of as the upside down planet. And that's one reason why its otherwise counterclockwise rotation that it would have if it was spinning is actually now clockwise the way we see it. So you can just think of Venus as spinning clockwise, not counterclockwise, or counterclockwise, but upside down. So on you go, just another little strange thing about the solar system. Here's the Earth, 23.26 degrees, and here's Mars at 25 degrees, very similar to the Earth. And so Mars has these unusual similarities here. The day-night cycle is about the same, and the tilt's about the same. Then you get the Jupiter here, not tilted very much. Saturn, tilted a little more than we are here. Uranus, this planet everyone has trouble pronouncing, is tilted at about 90 degrees, so once again, you might think of 0 degrees as something like this, but Uranus is all the way over like that. It's at about 97 degrees, so it's actually over on its side like that. Then Neptune is at 28 degrees. So my point is that tilt is really not that unusual to be tilted like that. There are a couple planets, as we just saw here, that aren't tilted very much, but many are. So it turns out this is sort of evidence from the back in how the solar system formed, which we'll talk about in the coming weeks, but we'll see that the tilt does support one of the bigger theories about how the solar system formed. Most likely that the early days of the solar system were very violent, and that these tilts likely came from giant collisions. That's probably where these tilts came from, and sort of the picture seems consistent with that. If you look at these planets here, Uranus was probably whacked really hard by something. Venus was hit so hard it's actually upside down. We were hit a little bit. Mars was hit a little bit, and so on and so forth. So we'll sort of see how that picture all comes together later in the class.